concert programme from London. And tonight really is a particularly special programme because it's the first concert programme appearance from our guest band, Frampton's Camel. When that was first taken off Peter's Wind of Change LP and released as a single about 2 or 3 months ago, I still remember what John Peel said of it at that particular time. And he said that would eat pretty well everything in the top 30 for breakfast. And it's true, too, I think. That's Peter Frampton and Frampton's Camel. The first from them tonight, and that was called It's a Plain Shame. Let me introduce you to the band at this stage. Across there on keyboards, that's Mick Gallagher. Ricky Wills is on bass, Mike Kelly is on drums, and of course Peter Frampton on lead guitar and vocal. And really the band came together, having worked together and enjoyed working together very much on Peter's solo album, which as I said was released about 2 or 3 months ago. And this is one of the songs included on that LP, and this is called Fig Tree Bay.
see. La 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 la. Started to drive up, finding nothing but warmth that fig tree bay. There's no time, who needs time? Stop the clock, it's half past nine. Take out some cheese and laze around. One day, not Sunday. Dog's tails surround me now. The sun beats down. Give me the topic. He's on fire. You got to know.
Frampton's Camel, and that was called Fig Tree Bay. And I don't have any beams, actually, in my flat, but there are quite a lot of people there quite often, and I know exactly how this song seems. This is one of the songs, again, included on the new LP, and this is called The Lodger.
Songs I should be singing. Yeah, I should be singing.
drive round Piccadilly. All I ask is time to put my clothes on. Yeah, that's all I ask.
Was called The Lodger, and really for the length of time that the band's been together, which is just about 3 months, just a little bit over, they've been very, very busy. There's been a short tour of America, coming back to do 9 gigs here, which have just completed. There's a couple of weeks off now before they go back into the recording studio to produce another album, which I think is going to be released somewhere around January, Peter, yes? About January, and then back to the States, and then back to Britain again in the spring for a tour here. And it's good to see that they're working in Britain coming up in the near future too. Another one coming up. This is called Do You Feel Like We Do? Like I do, like we do. Oh, I'm enjoying this very much. This is great. It's a shame to say that it's the last number coming up. So just in closing, the concert programme tonight, as always, was produced by Jeff Griffin, and Frampton's Camel round off the programme with another one of Peter's songs from the Humble Pie Rock On LP, and this is called Shine On.